she had a thirst for knowledge. She studied sculpture at St. Martin's College. That's where I caught her eye. She told me that her dad was lauded. I said, "Nah, que es la broma, Coca-Cola." She said, "Fine." And then in 30 seconds time, she said, "I wanna live like common people. I wanna do whatever common people do. I wanna sleep with common people. I wanna sleep with common people like you. What else could I do?" I said, "Oh, let's see what I can do." I took her to a supermarket. I don't know why, but I had to start it somewhere. So I started. Pretend you've got no money. She just laughed and said, "Oh, you're so funny." I said, "Yeah. Well, I can't see anyone else smiling here. Are you sure? You wanna live like common people. You wanna do whatever common people do. You wanna sleep with common people. You wanna sleep with common people like me." But she didn't. She just smiled and held my hand. Rent a flat at barber shop. Cut your hair and get a job. Smoke some fags and play some pool. Said you never went to school. Still you'll never get it right. It's when you're laid in bed at night, watching roaches climb the wall. If you called your daddy, stop it, oh yeah. You'll never live like common people. You'll never do whatever common people do. You'll never feel like common people. You'll never watch your life slide out of you. And then dance and drink and screw, cause there's nothing else to do. You